legal condition after a severe beating. This small city, which bills itself as Wyoming.
Hey, Danny. I can't do it.
Jeez, you know what time it is?
I got nothing.
Yeah, well, it happens. I'm gonna say the same thing I've told you before. What you need to find is your
interest. I'm trying.
Look, Jesus. Pay attention. I know a guy. The greats have done it. Hear me out.
I know where you're going with this. I don't know.
It'll be fine. Not my first rodeo, kid. Tonight, go to this address. I'm sending you a text. Tell us for me. Let me know how it goes.
Yeah. All right. Danny sent me.
You're late. Wait here.
I'm, you texted me?
Oh, yeah. You, Jane?
Yes. This is so exciting. Thank you for meeting me so fast.
You police?
No. Writer.
All right. Give me your ID.
Oh. Okay.
Ah, relax.
Why did you just...
I'll come to you tomorrow night. Gotta check if you're not lying to me. You know?
Oh. Oh, okay. Yeah. Yeah, right. Could we just talk right now? Why did you take a picture of me? She said in a trembling but excited voice. He replied, I've got to check you out first.
Sand at the end.
So weird. But it did get me to write something.
See? Told you.
He's gonna contact me.
What do you mean?
That's it. He said he'd come to me. He took a picture of my ID and of me last night.
Yeah, normal, I guess. You can't be too careful with all the weirdos out there.
Ha ha.
Just take it easy, okay? This is meant for you to get ideas, not to get involved in anything shady.
Of course. Oh, I would never. Yeah. Do you want some water?
No.
Oh.
It's, 3 grand.
I don't have the... Wait. I don't have the money here, but I can get it.
What do you want?
I want to interview you. About your... jobs.
Why?
I'm a writer and doing research on the experiences.
Oh, I see. All right, but it's still 3 grand.
I understand. This has been done before by famous writers, you know?
Yeah, well, not surprised. But what do you get from listening to me telling you about the stories? You can actually just ask the internet about it.
I guess so. Have you ever felt stuck? I'm rotting away. I feel like there's no escaping this.
Look, lady, sounds to me that you're screwed. You know, it feels to me that you need to do something and not write something.
No, I could never.
Oh, there you go.
Yes. Wait, yeah, yes, that's it. I'm trying to write a novel and I have no experience. I need to live the experiences. That's what's going to get me the in-depth knowledge for these characters in the storyline.
Well, I don't know. You sure about that, writer?
Jane. And you are right. I'll just call you Frank. Okay, so when do we start? Tonight?
Well, got the money.
No, but... as a deposit. Okay?
Okay. All right. Get ready. We'll leave right now.
What? Now. Right. Let me get dressed. You stolen.
All right. There's no turning back now, Ryder.
Holy shit. What now?
All right. First things first. Let's get the money. Then, chop shop.
Tomorrow?
Yep. Same time.
Can I help you with that?
We were gonna meet tonight.
Where's the rest of the money?
I have it. Wait, where's my watch? Aw, fuck, man. Come on.
What?
Fuck. Wait. Let's do another.
Hey.
Dip in our.
Lady, what the fuck's wrong with you?
Come on. Let's do it. There's one right around the corner from my place.
Alright, if we do this. It's 80-20, 9 p.m., and you follow my lead.
Got it. If it's Corinne working tonight, we've got nothing to worry about. No hurting, right?
Well, it's not my style. When we're there, though, no talking. Only if necessary.
Wait, what do you mean, only if necessary? The violence or talking?
The best things in life are free, but you can give them to the birds and bees. I need
that's what I want. Frank, how do you open this? Your love came up. What the fuck is going on? But your love.
Oh, jeez.
What the actual fuck, man?
Shut the fuck up and grab the cash! Press the fucking red button on the side!
Hey. Good morning.
Still cleaning up.
Oh, what happened?
Two assholes came in last night and stole the cash. Even hit Corinne bad. She had to go to the hospital for stitches today.
Oh, yeah? Will she be okay?
Not sure. I am sure there are two junkies that walked in. And she hadn't done the bank deposit yet. I don't think she'll come back to work.
Did she call the police?
Ah, they don't do anyway. They came, but they just took a word for it.
Okay, good. I'm good that she called the police, because... Yeah. Okay. Yeah, we'll see you.
The way we would have taken care of this in my country. They are lucky I was not here. I have my special weapon, you know. You want to see? needed something?
Malfy. May I help you with that, ma'am?
Well, you're too kind. Thank you so much for helping.
Of course. Anything I can do to help. I've seen you around. Do you live close by?
Yes. Just down the street.
May I help you get to your home safely?
I wouldn't want to be a burden.
Oh, nonsense. Cozy. Your place is very cozy.
Well, very lonely since my son left. He got married 6 months ago.
Good for him.
He's such a good boy. And he's doing very well for himself now with his mattress store.
Oh, mattress store? Which one?
Oh, the one on Newman.
Oh, yeah. That's a nice big store.
I've never been one to trust the system that much, you know? In my day, the banks were there to help people. Now, oh, don't get me started. That's why I keep all my money here.
Oh, that is very smart of you both. But aren't you afraid of losing your money? Hiding it under the bed?
Oh no, dear. It's in a box in my closet, really hidden at the bottom.
Jeez. God damn it.
Thank you.
So how's that coming along?
Amazing.
Can I read some of it?
No.
So?
Hold on. I need to go to the little girl's room. BRB.
What the hell? And she felt the cold sweat of the energy. I don't know what was in it. Master.
So I got the next score.
Score.
What's this?
I was inspired and figured a way to get some cash. And yeah, a score. You know what I mean? It's perfect. And with cash to take. 50-50. Check this out. A mattress store.
Fucking mattress store?
Trust me. There's cash.
Jesus. Jane, and how would you know that?
Trust me. I've done my research.
I'm sure you have. Oh, God. All right. Time and place.
Monday. Pick me up. 10 p.m. Monday. Pick me up. 10 p.m. This is it. There's no one there.
And you said that there is cash in there.
I'm sure of it.
Who the fuck are you? Get your hands up, motherfucker!
Wait a second. Wait a second. Look. I have no gun.
Your hands?
Look at my hands. I have no gun.
Now!
Relax. What the fuck? What did you do? Jane, come on!
Come on.
Let's go.
That was exhilarating!
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Wait!
What the fuck just happened in there, man?
What do you mean?
Who was that?
What do you mean? What?
Jane?
Hi. Hi, Claire.
I knew it was you. I almost didn't recognize you. How are you doing?
Claire, I can't talk to you right now.
Oh. Sorry, it's just that it's been such a long time that I haven't seen
you. I'll call you soon and catch up. Okay?
And who is this? We do have a lot to catch up on.
Okay.
Okay.
Talk soon.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, you know what? Fuck you, Jane.
Hey, come back.
This is great. I gotta be honest with you, kid. I didn't think you had it in you. But you really delivered. They're flying off the shelves. I'm already thinking of a nationwide tour, signings, interviews, promos, meet and greets.
Oh, I couldn't have done it without you, Danny.
Damn right. And don't you forget it.
Oh, jeez. You think she'll be okay?
If this doesn't inspire her to write something great, I don't know if anything will.
As Jack broke into the giant's home, steals the precious goose and beautiful harp, he then, while trying to escape, murders the giant. And we've been told to believe that Jack is the hero of this story.